morning, America. Welcome to Channel 6, the channel of the legendary. Mm-hmm. We have some breaking news today. Brace yourselves. To you, Raquel.
Ben Gibbs is ugly.
In other news, the world is now endangered of him, and we can now capture his disease. To you, Raquel. Ben reeks of stinky girl vagina. We don't know if we're allowed to say that on the internet,
or air, whatever you want to call it.
But the truth is the truth, and you deserve to know it. Anyway, a woman walking downtown last night was raped by Ben Gibbs. She's now hospitalized, alive, but she now has uglyitis. We're holding prayers to hopefully she can become normal looking again.
An epidemic is spreading, creating a stench more powerful than anything.
And we believe that this is caused from Ben Gibbs. This is very serious, and you need to be beautiful to not catch it.
Side effects may include smelling like mold and speech impediments.
Side effects also may include an urge to how should I say this? Molest, rape, tickle, put your finger in assholes, or abuse animals. It's very serious, and we really warn you. That is all for today. We'll have a next segment on animal rights. Brace yourselves, people. Bring the mace.
And the Ben God.
Thank you. Lock up your pets. Good night.